What is the heart of winter? In the Song of Ice and Fire, the heart of winter lies in the land of always winter, in the far north. It was first glimpsed by Bran Stark in his dream of the Three-Eyed Crow. Bran cried when he saw it. George R.R. Martin has stated that the others aren't just ice zombies, but they have their own culture and lifestyle. It's speculated that the Heart of Winter is the base of their operations, and an entity is said to live there, who rules over the others.